We're gonna start off, guys. It's morning. Yes, made it through the shift with a large cup of coffee. I didn't get much rest with a large cup of McDonald's coffee. I normally get a medium cup. I got a large cup because I got so sleepy last night. My third night of nights. Then I'm finna flip on over to days. But made it through. So check out this video, starting off with my mother's baptism. Then we're gonna flip over to something funny. So just stay tuned. Bear with me.
Certainly, we have benefited from this fine morning.
Mom, Geraldine. Hello.
Hey. Just wait. Hey.
Let's get on up here.
Well, I didn't know that.
Hey, y'all gotta move because they gotta come through here. No, you gotta go out of there.
Okay.
Get that here, boy.
All right, Jake. Baptism of your candidates. All right, come on. Well, it's gonna be five. That's what I got.
Five. Right here. You took your own child.
I don't know. Where her head?
I don't know.
Get it over.
Dip that.
Get it over. Dip now.
Oh, there you are. I am.
Uh-oh.
Get your
ass.
Hey, Go. What you say?
Let me flip the strip on y'all. Y'all didn't see this coming. Skateboard teachings 101 gone wrong. He ain't no skate. He can't do nothing on no skateboard. He don't know how to skate. Turn up the volume. You're about to see this.
That's a good way.
Oh! That was funny, wasn't it? Went from baptism, something very religious. I never seen my mom that happy. She was very happy. Everything that I probably thought, it changed. Because when I saw her that happy, I was very happy for her. She was so freaking happy. I'm happy for her. She changed her religion. You know, she's a Jehovah's Witness. Her thoughts and things are different from ours, but she is my mother. She gave me life. She won't tell me anything wrong. She's always in my corner, and I love her. I'm proud of her. Proud of you, Mom. I love you. I don't care what you become. You're still Mom. I love you. Proud of you. But that skateboard busting their butt, that was so funny. But don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Kim and Maya. Clean this phone, my child. I got a whole lot of stuff for y'all. This is probably going to be the last video. Maybe, maybe not. Because my time is almost near for me to get off. Get off at 6:30 and it's about 5 o'clock now. So I don't know how much more I can go. And I can't talk too loud because people are sleeping. So that's why I'm trying to talk low. Just turn up your volume. Stay tuned.